Hi, Keisha. Are you there? Can you hear me? Keisha, can you hear me? Keisha? Earth's calling Keisha. Keisha, can you hear me? Well, this is weird.
Assalamualaikum, Miss.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai Labiba, hai Aulia. I'm not sure what happened to Keisha. She still has a... She was the first one here, but when I say hi Keisha, she didn't answer. Labiba and Aulia, how was your school? Was it good? Did you have a test?
Good.
Did you have a test at school?
No,
No.
no.
Nobody has a test. So yay, alhamdulillah. Okay. So everyone, let's go with your information first because there might be some things that you got it wrong. Like Aira earlier said citrus instead of cirrus. Okay, so let's check your information. I'll go first with Labiba. Okay, let's check Labiba's information. Ding ding. Where is it? Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. There you go. Okay. Blah 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 blah. Engine craft, aircraft fly. But you can see controls in the sky. Remember, Labiba. Remember to say the word correctly. So it's not countries, but contrails. Okay, contrails. Contrails. Oh, when you say contrails, you don't say appears. Contrails appear, no S. So delete the S because contrails means more than one. So contrails appear when the plane emits its smoke. We can see contrails when the plane. There you go.
Miss,
What is it?
can I speak Indonesia?
What is it, Labiba?
Maaf kalau tulisannya salah, soalnya keyboardnya agak lag dikit.
It's okay. As long as you know the correct one, selama Labiba tahu yang benar yang mana, because what you need to do is to speak it up. Okay, nanti kan akan presentasi. Just like Aira. Aira wrote Cirrus in her information. But then she asked about citrus. So I was like, citrus, cirrus, cirrus cloud. Okay. Now let's go to Keisha. Remember what?
Aku keyboardnya itu kayak di translate gitu loh.
So be careful with what you type or what you will speak. Okay. Let's go with Keisha. Real world magic is about the moon bows. Is it, how do you say it, Keisha? Is it moon bows or moon bows?
Moon bows.
Moon bows. Let's check then. Bow. So it is moon bow.
Bow.
Okay. So moon bows. Moon bow. A moon bow. It's supposed to be a moon bow, Keisha, because you're talking about one item. Or if you want to say moon bows are, but this one is a moon bow, is a rainbow produced by moonlight. Oh, Keisha's words are difficult. Do you want to change some of your words, Keisha? they are difficult. We can see the magic only at two places on planet Earth. Gambia, Zimbabwe, Cumberland Falls near. We can see the magic in, without in. We can see the magic when. So you need to delete the in, Keisha. We can see the magic when the light from the moon is refracted. Do you know what refracted is, Keisha? This is what I say with you don't have to memorize, but you have to understand. Refracted. Okay, Keisha is still checking what refracted is. Where are the lunar horizon? There is. Okay. So, Keisha, did you get it? What is refracted? See, this is for all of you. Labiba, Aulia, Aira. If you don't know the word, check it out. Kalau belum tahu arti katanya, atau belum paham maksudnya apa kalimat-kalimat itu, karena kan kalian mengumpulkan informasi dari internet. Go, find out the meaning. Temukan artinya. Understand the meaning. Okay. Refracted is terpantulkan. So, dipantulkan, terpantulkan. Let's go with Auliana. An aurora, also commonly known as the polar lights, is a natural light display in Earth's sky. This is also difficult. Aulia, are you sure you want to use these words? Yakin mau pakai kata-kata seperti ini? Lumayan sulit loh kata-katanya. So, okay, blah, blah, blah. Auroras display dynamic patterns of brilliant lights that appear as curtains. Okay. Now let's go with Aira. Where's Aira's? Sun dog is similar to a rainbow and more common than rainbows. You can see sun dogs in. Sun dogs appear when colored light spots develop. Okay. Now let's practice saying these words. Okay. You already have your script. Remember, when we present things, ketika kita mempresentasikan sesuatu, we must have a script. Harus punya script. Misteti tidak menganjurkan kalian untuk dadakan presentasi tanpa script. That's not a good presentation. A good presentation is when you are ready and you know what to say. Okay? Now, Aira, let's start with you. Let's practice saying this. Go on.
Sun dogs.
Ooh,
sun dogs.
Wait. To start a presentation, you can start with saying greetings and then your name and what you want to present. So, for example, like this. Good evening, everybody. My name is Aira. Today, I would like to present about sun dogs. And then you start. A sun dog is similar to a rainbow. A sun dog. Okay. And then when you finish, refracting the light. Thank you so much for listening to my presentation. I hope you learned something from my presentation. Thank you. Okay? There. Let's start, Aira.
Hello, everyone. Good evening. Evening. I want to tell you about sun dogs.
Wait, your name first. Good evening, everyone. I'm Aira. Okay, one more time.
Okay.
One, two, three, go.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Aira. I want to tell you about sun dogs. Sun dogs is similar to a rainbow and more common than rainbows. We can see sun dogs in 22 degrees Celsius to the left or right of the sun. Sun dogs appear when colored light spots develop due to the refraction of light from ice crystal. We can see sundog in when sunlight passes through a thin veil of ice crystal clouds, usually cirrus or cirrostratus, and the ice acts a prism refracting the light. Thank you.
Oi, oi, you can do some hang on, a better pronunciation with this. The ice acts as, by the way, please add S there, Aira. Okay, it's okay. The ice acts as a prism refracting the light. And then Aira, this is only 22 degrees, no Celsius. It's not talking about the Celsius. Bukan bicara
Oh,
tentang,
iya.
bukan bicara tentang suhu, tapi tentang derajat sudut, derajat sudut. Okay, so no
Okay.
Celsius. And then you can also delete this. Nggak pakai in. We can see sun dogs when sunlight passes through a thin veil. Okay, Aira,
Okay.
I need you to copy paste this and then add the things that we talked about. Copy paste, terus tambahin hal-hal yang tadi sudah kita bicarakan, kirim lagi ke grup. Oke, okay, Aira?
Okay.
The next one, let's go with Aulia. Aulia, ready? Oh, by the way, you can start with Assalamualaikum, no problem. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aulia. No problem.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aulia. I want to tell you about Aurora Australis. And Aurora, also commonly known as the polar light, is a natural light display in Earth skies. Predominantly seen in high latitude region around the Arctic and Antarctic. Auroras display dynamic patterns of brilliant lights that appear as curtains, rays, spiral and dynamic flickers covering the entire sky. An aurora around the South Pole is called Aurora Australis. The Aurora Australis is visible from high southern certain latitudes in Antarctica, Chile, Argentina, South Africa, New Zealand, and Australia. Aurora Australis can be viewed all year round, although most commonly during winter, May to August, and during the spring equinox in September. Thank you.
There you go. Okay, Aulia, there are four words that you need to pronounce better, okay, if you want to use it. This one, let's say this together. Predominantly.
Predominantly.
Harus lebih yakin lagi. Predominantly.
Predominantly.
One more time. Predominantly.
Predominantly.
There you go. And then this one. Where's the latitude? Oh, this one. High latitude.
High latitude.
Got it. High latitude. And then don't forget, the name of the country is Australia with A. So don't just say Australia. Australia. Okay. And then the last one is this. Let's check how to pronounce this. If I'm not mistaken, it's equinox, but let's try. Okay. It's not working. There you go. Equinox. Okay. Can you hear it? That's one. They heard one more time.
Equinox.
Equinox. Go on, Aulia. Equinox.
Equinox.
Aulia, by the way, you still sound like you're reading. Tadi Aulia masih kedengaran seperti membaca. Why? Because you are not sure with your words. Karena belum yakin dengan kata-katanya. This is a tip for you. When we try to present something, we need to practice over and over again. Ketika kita akan mempresentasikan sesuatu, sebaiknya latihannya diperbanyak. Jadi kita yakin dengan kata-kata yang akan kita ucapkan. Okay? Even though we are reading, walaupun kita membaca, but it will sound different than when you are reading for real. Beda rasanya kalau membaca untuk pertama kali atau kedua kali sama membaca sudah puluhan kali atau belasan kali. Pasti kalian akan, ini baca, aku tahu. Kalau baru baca sekali dua kali, tadi gimana ya baca? So, feel different. Okay, Aulia, I'm going to ask you to practice two or three more times. Jadi sekarang Aulia adalah latihan lagi, dua atau tiga kali membaca ini, bisa mute audionya, lalu Aulia latihan sendiri. Okay, Aulia?
Okay.
Now let's go to Keisha. Keisha, are you ready, Keisha?
Yes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Keisha. I want to tell you about moonballs. The real world magic is about the moonballs. Moonball is a rainbow produced by moonlight rather than direct sunlight. Currently, we can see the magic only at two places on planet Earth where moonballs can be seen on a consistent basis: Victoria Falls on the Zambia-Zimbabwe border and Cumberland Falls near Corbin, Kentucky. We can see the magic when the light from the moon is reflected through water droplets in the air. We can see it all year round or just in some months. Based on sources that I read, moonball only happens about 6 to 10 times a year. A moonball or the lunar rainbow occurs and is fully visible in the night sky when there is a full moon and the sky is a clear one with no surrounding clouds. Thank you.
Thank you, Keisha. Well done. Okay. But in this part, it feels like you are running out of breath. Di bagian ini tadi Keisha kayak kehabisan nafas. Okay. This is a tip for all of you. Ini untuk kalian pelajari juga. When we present something, you need to regulate your breathing. Harus belajar meregulasi atau mengatur pernafasan. Okay? So, don't feel like you have to end it soon. Jangan merasa bahwa harus cepet-cepet nih biar cepet selesai, biar udah nggak kelar lagi. Udah cepet-cepet. Nah, you will feel like so regulate your breathing. Caranya bagaimana mengatur pernafasan? You need to stop when you have the time. Ketika ada koma atau tanda-tanda baca lain, kalian bisa berhenti untuk ambil nafas. So, for example, like this. Currently, we can see the magic only at two places on planet Earth where moonbows can be seen on a consistent basis. Stop. Tarik nafas. Victoria Falls on the Zambia-Zimbabwe border. Stop. Tarik nafas. And Cumberland Falls near Corbin, Kentucky. Okay? Jadi nggak perlu ini dibaca dalam satu tarikan nafas. Begitu sampai ke bawah, selesai. Thank you. Okay, so regulate your breathing. Okay. Atur pernafasannya. Keisha, also you're going, I'm going to ask you to, you already remember that you need to delete the in. When can we see the magic? When the light from, okay. Labibah, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Labibah. I want to tell you about contrails. Contrails. Contrails are loosely called of ice platform when jet engine aircraft flight gravity. You can see contrails in the sky. Contrails appear when the plane emits its smoke. You can see contrails when the plane emits smoke and when the plane is flying. Thank you.
There you go. Okay, I was waiting for the thank you. Labibah, two words. This one. Oh, let's start from this one. Jet engine aircraft flyby. Can you repeat that, Labibah? Jet engine aircraft flyby.
Jet engine aircraft flyby.
Flyby. Okay, so remember it's flyby. And then, when the plane is flying.
When the plane is flying.
Habiba already did well. Habiba udah bagus tadi. But you were a bit too fast. Sedikit terlalu cepat. Remember, when you're talking, kadang-kadang, may I speak Indonesian, please?
Yes.
Pernah nonton TikTok yang jadi pada tahun 2500 akan terjadi yang bacain informasinya cepat banget. So we go like, ngomong apa kan sih? So we cannot hear clearly. So this is also a tip for you. When we present things, take your time. Ketika kita presentasi, santai aja, ngomongnya jangan terlalu cepat. So try it like this, Labibah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Labibah. I'm going to talk about contrail. Check, Labibah, one more time. Go on.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Labibah. I want to tell you about contrail.
Okay, contrails are?
Contrails. Contrails are loosely called of ice cap from when jet again aircraft flight.
Still fly by. Hang on. Still fly. Okay, check this one out again. Fly by. And then form, not from. Form. Okay? Form. Form when jet.
From when jet again aircraft fly by. Fly by.
Good. We can see.
You can see contrails in the sky. Contrails appear when the plane emits its smoke. We can see contrails when the plane emits smoke and when the plane is flying.
There is no S here. Jangan ditambahin S. When the plane emits. Bukan the planes. When the plane emits and when the plane is flying. Okay? Now, let's try. I'm going to sharing. Now, this is what we're going to practice next. Eye contact. Okay, so if you cannot see your own script, you can open it next to your WhatsApp. And then remember, find the camera that you are looking for. Find the camera that you're looking at. Kamera yang akan kalian lihat tuh di sebelah mana? For me, it's here. Okay? Where? Ah, there you go. Okay. Pastikan mata kalian ke arah titik itu. Okay? Remember, you do not have to stare at that spot forever. Bukan berarti kalian harus terus natap titik itu. Nggak juga. But at least, you need to check that spot over and over again. Harus terus-menerus dilihat titik itu. Oke, jadi Sesekali lihat ke bawah, ke teksnya, it's okay. But then check the that spot again. Okay? Audi, Audi. Aira, are you ready to practice once again? I'm going to
Okay.
spotlight. Okay. I've already turned on the spotlight for Aira, but
What?
Yeah, let's practice one more time. This time, kalian sendiri yang harus buka teksnya. I'm not going to share my screen. And you need to see the camera every now and then. Okay, ready? Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Ready.
Go.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Aira. I want to tell you about my sandals. About sandals. Sandals.
Wait, wait, wait. It's not your sundogs. From the okay, ready? Get set and assalam, from good evening. Okay, ready? Aira?
Ready.
Okay. And go.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening, everyone. My name is Aira. I want to tell you about sundogs. Sundogs. Sundogs is similar to a rainbow and more common than rainbows. We can see sundogs in 22 degrees to the left or right of the sun. Sundogs appear when colored like spots develop due to the refraction of light through ice crystal. We can see sundogs in when when sunlight passes through a thin veil of ice crystal clouds, usually cirrus of or cirrostratus. And the ice as a prism, refracting the light. Thank you.
Thank you. How does it feel? Is it difficult to share your eye contact? Dan sambil baca, sambil ngeliat ke kamera, sulit? You
Yes.
made, yeah, you made more mistakes than the previous one. Banyak kata-katanya yang salah dibandingin tadi yang latihan pertama. Because you have to split your attention. Karena harus bagi perhatian antara lihat kamera dengan lihat teks. Ya kan? So that's also one of the things that we need to master when we present. Salah satu hal yang harus kita kuasai ketika presentasi adalah bisa membagi perhatian antara membaca teks dengan melihat kamera. Okay? Oh, by the way, Aira, this one is through. So you read it like this. Through. Through.
True.
Through. Like
true.
McD drive through. So it's not through, but through. Through. Now, Aira, I'm going to ask you to practice on your own. Latihan sendiri dulu, silakan di-mute. And then you practice reading, but looking at the camera also. Sambil baca, sambil lihat kamera. Okay? So, two attention. Berbagi perhatian. The next one, Alia, are you ready?
Yes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Aurora. I want to tell you about Aurora Australis. And Aurora, also commonly known as the polar lights, is a natural light display in Earth's sky. Predominantly seen in high latitude regions around the Arctic and Antarctic. Auroras display dynamic patterns of brilliant lights that appear as curtains, rays, spirals, and are dynamic flickers covering the entire sky. An aurora around the South Pole is called Aurora Australis. The The aurora australis is visible from high southern latitudes in Antarctica, Chile, Argentina, South Africa, New Zealand, and Australia. Aurora australis can be viewed all year round, though most commonly during winter, May to August, and during the spring equinox in September. Thank you.
Thank you, Aulia. This is much better. Ini udah lebih lancar daripada tadi bacanya. But you miss the eye contact with the camera. Nggak eye contact nih sama kamera. So, remember, your camera is not the screen. Kalau di laptop atau di tablet, kameranya bukan berada di layar. Camera is usually a little bit higher, sedikit lebih tinggi posisinya daripada kamera. Okay, so you need to check the camera and when you okay. So Aulia masih harus latihan lihat kamera lagi. Okay, I'm going to ask you to practice to see the camera. Remember, you do not have to check the camera all the time. Bukan berarti harus matanya lihat kamera, dipelototin kameranya gitu. No, but you need to share your view with the camera and the text. Okay? Bagi pandangannya dari text ke kamera. Naik turun. Okay? Kau lihat. Keisha, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, you need to put there. Okay, ready? Get set and go.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aisha.
Wait. Kecepetan. Slow down, relax. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Keisha. I want to talk about... Slow down. Santuy. Okay? One, two, three. Go. From Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Keisha. I'm going to tell you about moonbows. The real world magic is about the moonbows. Moonbow is a rainbow produced by moonlight rather than direct sunlight. Currently, we can see the magic only at two places on Earth where moonbows can be seen on a consistent basis. Victoria Falls on the Zambia-Zimbabwe border and Cumberland Falls near Corbin, Kentucky. We can see the magic when the light from the moon is reflected through water droplets in air. We can see it all year round or just in some months. Based on the source that I read, moonbow only happens about 6 to 10 times a year. A moonbow or the lunar rainbow occurs and is fully visible in the night sky when there is a full moon and the sky is a clear one with no surrounding clouds. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I think you read it better the previous one. Bacanya yang pertama tadi lebih bagus karena nggak berhenti-berhenti. This one you had a lot of hesitation, agak ragu-ragu. So, ada sempat berhenti 1-2 detik, and then moonbow, something like that. Okay, make sure that you are confident with your text, Keisha. Pastikan kalau Keisha yakin. Oh, saya udah yakin udah baca teksnya dengan betul. Okay, so you need to practice once more. Labiba, are you ready?
Ready. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wait,
my name is...
Your camera is off. Okay. Ready? Nah, bingung kan? Kalau kameranya off, aku nggak bisa baca teksnya, Miss. That's how,
Yeah.
that's how you need, that's why you need to have a trick on how to do this. Makanya kita harus punya trik bagaimana caranya biar bisa tetap membaca, tapi biar tetap lihat kamera. So, Rabibah, are you using a tablet?
Yes.
Can you borrow your mom's phone?
Can I speak Indonesian? Udah bisa.
Oh, udah. Side by side or udah bisa lihat dua-duanya, kamera dan udah?
Yeah.
Okay. See, this is also what you need to learn to do. Yang harus kita lakukan, kita harus tahu gimana caranya ngakalin gadget kita biar kita tetap bisa presentasi tapi tetap baca teks. Okay? Ready, Aulia? Santuy, slow down, and go.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Labibah. I want to tell you about contrails. Contrails are what we say quote of ice start from when jet engine aircraft fly by. We can see contrails in the sky. Contrails appear when the plane emits its smoke. We can see contrails when the plane emits smoke and when the plane is flying. Thank you.
There, that's so much better than the first one. Jauh lebih bagus dari yang pertama. So you speak a little bit slower, bicaranya sudah lebih santai, but you still say fly bee, fly by, Labiba, fly by. Okay, fly by. Remember that, fly by. Now, this is what you are going to do for the after Zoom activity. So easy. You just need to present to send a video of your presentation. Oh, by the way, Labibah eye contact is very good. Jadi tadi Labibah lihat kameranya sering, walaupun baca teks. Okay. Aira tuh, you had quite good eye contact. Tadi sudah cukup bagus eye contactnya. Keisha, sangat bagus. Because, I'm not sure, where do you put your text, Keisha? Teksnya ditaruh di mana?
May I speak Indonesian?
Okay.
Jadi kan di HP ku kan itu kan kalau itu kan ada tiga tombol kan. Nah itu aku tekan yang kanan kiri. Nah kan itu nanti ada yang kecil gitu di layar bawahnya.
Oh, I see. So there you go. Asal tahu gimana cara ngakalin gadget kalian biar kalian bisa tetap lihat ke kamera. That was very good by the way, Keisha. Alia, nanti eye contact-nya harus lebih banyak lagi ke kamera, okay? To the camera. So, what you need to do is to send your video of the presentation. Remember, if the points that you need to check. One is fluency. Yang pertama adalah kelancaran. So, if you hesitate to say a word in the middle, kalau sampai ada yang terbata-bata di tengah, sebaiknya bikinnya videonya diulang lagi. Okay, because this is what we need to learn today. Fluency. Pertama, fluency. Okay. The second one is tempo. Yang kedua adalah tempo. Jangan kecepatan, jangan kelambatan. Good evening, everyone. Assalamualaikum. But that's not... This is not how you do it either. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, my name is Teti. Today I'm going to talk about moonballs. So, moonballs is too fast. Somewhere in the middle. Di tengah-tengah aja. Okay? And then, the third one is eye contact. Okay? Jadi, tiga poin yang harus kalian perhatikan. Fluency, kelancaran, tempo, and eye contact. Eye contact-nya kemana? Ke kamera. To the camera. Okay? It's easy, right? We have practiced this, and you just need to make a video of it. Cincailah, gampang kan? I hope everyone submits the video.